just the meal. It's not about what's
it's
on
not the
steak
plate. Or the onions, paprika or peppers.
It's about how we feel and the memories that we create. Like when Dada wants a caca all over the kitchen.
When Tia Melissa exploded the chicken.
Or I dropped that plate full of hot empanadas and made a Jackson Pollock on Mom's hair ricotta.
Through all these disasters, we've not been persuaded to lose the traditions that we celebrated.
Tradition, it's the time spent with family. And that's what we've learned.
Sure.